That's not a parking space.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. This is Cool Jules, and I am back with another video because this time we are going to an event in NYC, in Manhattan, the Classic Car Club NYC. I'm going to post a link to their Instagram down below because this event is being spearheaded by Warhorse HSBK, the Ducati team that I am a huge fan of. Unfortunately, we did let go of Loris Baz, so we need to know who's going to be that replacement rider for the V4R. But we are sending somebody to our new super sport class, and that is Mr. Josh Herron. Now, Josh Herron is a very talented racer on Attack Yamaha Superbike team, and I am so excited to welcome him into our Ducati Super Sport team on the Panigale V2. Shout out to Jose, Mr. Track Stars, by the way. I'm going to put down his Instagram in the description down below. You go ahead and give him a follow, like all his pictures, blow him up, tell him I sent you, because he is the one that got me into this event, and I am so excited and grateful to Mr. Track Stars. And if you guys are enjoying this type of content, go ahead and subscribe and smash that like button down below. Leave a comment if there's anything you want me to see, review. If there's anything more that you guys want to see, subscribe to my OnlyFans.
I got my halal food, some chicken and rice. About to slaughter this boy. So a little bit of a time skip, hop on a jump. I'm actually at work, or walking towards my work site, but I already clocked in early, so I'm gonna get this a couple hours before we head to the event. Whew, it is cold. And we are done. Just a couple hours of work. It is cold, dude. So whoever is riding right now to the event, God bless you. I mean, I'd do it too if I had a Ducati, but yeah, no, I'm taking my car. So the trip is an hour away. Well, like 53 minutes, still an hour, so we got a long way to go, man. So on that note, I'll see you guys at Classic Car Club NYC. So guys, we made it to Classic Car Club, Warhorse, Ducati. We are here. We got a whole bunch of bikes behind me. A lot of the heat, I'm gonna show you guys real quick on what's going on. Say what's up to the vlog. What's up? Yo, he's everywhere, man. I don't even know his Instagram and shit, but I would have put it in the description down below. I gotta get your Instagram? All right. If I get your Instagram, I'll put it on the description.
Two-wheel moto detail NYC.
All right, I'm gonna need you to write that down. I'm about to follow you right now.
I just got finished filming some B-roll. This place got super thick. And damn, this is, look at all this. Granted, if I bought my bike here, it'd be the sexiest chicks are here. Which is not really much, because there's not really a lot of chicks here.
What's your YouTube username?
What's good, guys? Mike's in the building. Check out my channel. It's Clutch First NY. So CLUTCHFIRSTNY.
Right, and I'm going to follow him right now so that I can actually spell that out and put it down in the description below. Look at this. Ducati band from MotoGP. And guys, the man of the hour. Trackstar, say what's up to the channel.
Yo, today he told me that he might make it, so I prayed to Jesus and the motorcycle gods to please allow him to show up.
And
miraculously,
I did.
Jesus said,
I feel good because I know there's a God somewhere. There's a God somewhere.
He's got mad dope content, like all of his stuff. Blow him up, blow up his phone.
Yeah, and I have an OnlyFans.
And he's got. Get him in trouble because his wife about to leave him. Word? What are we looking at?
I'm looking for Spider-Man right now. Carnage is in here. Venom, somebody show up.
Bro, that's my helmet.
Oh, things to the world. Gangsta no live in a tenement yard. No. Hood boy no live in a tenement yard. Too much watch you. Too much so. Our them chatty.
Fuck all this pretty Sean Carter shit, nigga. Ho. Sean was on that gospel shit. I was on the total fucking opposite shit. Stuff $1 million in a sock drawer. That's a war chest in case you need your chest knocked off. Y'all be talking crazy under them IG pictures. So when you get the hell, you tell them Blanco sent you. I can't take no threats, I got a set of twins. Those were just some words you never hear again. For the final time, you don't believe these fools.
And that's a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta go pick up my mom from work. So, unfortunately, I cannot stay here for too long. So, I will see you guys at the next vlog. Peace out. Subscribe, comment, like. If you guys want to see anything, if you guys want to see any of these bikes, I know a lot of the people who own these bikes. Woo! All right. Catch you guys. Love y'all.
I never seen a runner with so many cars. Y'all couldn't stop me. You're not as tough as you say you are. My advice is just...